All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're moving along to the sixth fight of the evening. It will be contested in the middleweight division, and it is sponsored by Ritchie Car Wash. That's right, get your car wash at Ritchie Car Wash. Keep them people busy. Let's bring them out to the cage to fight out of the blue corner, Marvin Roll.
Hey guys, it's Anna from River City Throwdown here at the Honor Fighting Championship 8 at the Chaparral Event Center here in Akron. Here on my right is with the awesome Marvin Rolls. How are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Doing good. So tell us a little bit about yourself, where you're from, how was camp, and what do you expect tonight's fight?
Born and raised in New York, but I recently moved to Mentor, Ohio. Just fighting at an AIM Performance gym in Mentor. Things have been going well, eager to fight again. I haven't fought since August, so it should be good.
All right, well, we can't wait to see you up there at the cage. This is Anna from River City Throwdown at the Chaparral Event Center. And if you are coming to the fight, tickets are available at the door for $30, so we will see you then.
And now let's bring to the game the fighter in the red corner, Nate Davey.
This is Nate Davies. So how are you feeling today?
Good. Ready to go.
Ready to go. So just tell us a little bit about yourself, like where you're from, how is camp, and how are you feeling against your opponent?
Camp went well. From Canton, Ohio. Victory team. Victory MMA Canton, Ohio. So just ready to get here, do the thing, and come out with a W. So.
Awesome. Well, we can't wait to see what you got up there at the cage. This is Anna from Rubber City Throwdown at the Honor Fighting Championship 8 at Akron, Ohio. And if you are coming, tickets are available at the door for $30. We'll see you then. Those that work forces are the same that work crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that work crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that work crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that work crosses.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is scheduled for three-minute round. Let's introduce first, fighting out of the blue corner, he has a mixed martial arts record of 7 wins and 8 losses. He represents the AIM Performance Combat Sports.
He weighed in at 176.5 pounds. From Mentor, Ohio, Marvin Rolls.
His opponent across the cage and fighting out of the red corner. He represents Victory Mixed Martial Arts. And he weighed in at 174 pounds. From Canton, Ohio, Nate Davies.
Let's go, Nate!
The referee in charge is Dan Malls.
Let's go, Nate!
games of round number one. Your winner by TKO due to strikes in the red corner.